Hi, I'm Melody. Welcome to my toy channel. Hi, Spider Twins. Today we have more Dodo Cereal Balls. Let's see how we done the Dodo Ball.
All right, Melody, are you excited to find out?
Yeah.
Yay, we got two of these Bow Surprise blind packs from Claire's during Black Friday. And there's a chance that we might find the golden bow, and that'll include a signature card from JoJo Siwa. But if we don't get the golden bow, there's so many other pretty bows to collect. There's Zebra Chic, there's Magnificent Mint, there's R-E-S-P-E-C-T Respect Bow, there's Uniquely Unicorn. Ooh, I love that one. There's Midnight Glamour, and there's the Golden Girly.
I hope I got the Dalton one.
Me too, I'm so excited. Let's open it up.
Okay.
Oh, ooh, that's so pretty. So Melody got the Magnificent Mint bow, can I see? Wow, look at that, it's so pretty. It's a beautiful mint color. And there's so many gorgeous gems on it. So pretty. Oh, and they look like they're heart-shaped, some of them. Wow. Well, that's a pretty one. I'm happy about that. But we have one more. Oh, you want to see what we got in this one?
The win! It's another mint.
Oh my gosh. So you know what that means, guys? I think we're gonna give one of these away since we got duplicates in a future giveaway. So please stay tuned for that on YouTube and Instagram at Melody's Treasure Box. But Melody, that's not all. We have these mystery bows. They're mini mystery bows from Target. And they contain two surprise bows inside. One bow for you and one bow for your BFF. Ooh, and there's 24 to collect. I can't wait to see what we got. And we have three packs, so let's see.
Okay.
Ooh. So the first one is this cute little blue bow.
Wow.
Ooh.
This is mine.
You like that one? Can I see? Ooh, this is pretty too. It's a gorgeous fuchsia bow. I love the rich jewel tone colors. They're so cute. Okay, Melody, there's two more packs.
Okay, we did it.
Whoa. Ooh, we got this orange mini bow. Ooh.
I want to.
Can I see? Ooh, we got a pretty lime green bow, too. So many pretty colors. Mm-hmm. Let's see what the last one is, Melody.
Okay.
Ooh! Okay, we got a pretty lavender bow. Last one. Wow! And we got a dark purple one too. Yay, you got all different colors, Melody. Can I see the other ones?
I like them.
Ooh, look at all the pretty colors you got. Isn't that great? That's fun to add to our collection, right? Yay! And we did more JoJo Siwa bow shopping at Claire's and Justice recently, and we wanted to show you some of their store exclusives. So first off from Claire's is this rainbow ombre unicorn bow, and it has rhinestone detail, and it's called Chasing Unicorns. Ooh, it's so pretty, right, Melody? We also got this really cute gummy bear bow. It's so adorable. And it has some pink rhinestones in the middle. And this one is called the Berry Bow.
Bears, I want to eat it.
I know. And this is new from Claire's as well. It's the Lala Lavender Bow. And it has so many beautiful rhinestones on it. I love it. It's gorgeous. And we also got all of the five exclusive JoJo Siwa bows from Justice. Including the super cute rainbow splatter print bow with some rhinestone detail in the middle. And this is a Justice exclusive. Ooh, and this one is super pretty too. It's pink and blue and it's a mermaid inspired print. We also got this paint splatter bow, which is really cool and unique. And this is one of our favorites. It's a Paris bow. It says, I love Paris. It has all these stars and a scene of Paris on the bottom. And it even has a big jewel in the center. Isn't that cute? And last but not least is this fun, happy emoji bow. It's a black base with rainbow emojis and hearts. It's so cute and fun, right, Melody?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Melody, which one is your favorite bow?
This one.
Ooh, that's a good choice. The Paris bow, I agree. It's so pretty and elegant.
Friends don't forget to enter our giveaway.
That's right. We have a huge JoJo Siwa bows plus merchandise giveaway going on right now. Check for that giveaway video on our channel and the giveaway post on our Instagram page at Melody's Treasure Box to find out how you can enter. And we plan on doing more JoJo Siwa giveaways in the future with any duplicates we got. For instance, we got a second one of these berry bows for one of you to win. Isn't that exciting?
Thanks for watching, friends. Please subscribe and give us a thumbs up.
Bye!